I'm Kimberly Mealy. I am the Senior Director of Diversity, Inclusion, and Ethics at the American Political Science Association. It's very important to be able to focus your research on the problems that are existing within society. Many political scientists address issues that have arisen to the forefront with regards to the current pandemic that we find ourselves in, with regards to wealth gap or racial disparities with regards to health outcomes and health experiences. It's just very important for academics, for scholars and researchers to try to stay outside of the politics as much as possible, but really to study the politics that you're talking about, the differences between political parties or the differences that we've seen being expressed between either state, local, or federal government officials are dynamics within political science that we study and that we find very important, because those politics do impact public policy. They can also impact the way in which various policy deliverables are made available to various communities or states or local governments. And so it would be unwise to ignore the politics, but I think it's important for scholars and political scientists to take those dynamics into consideration when they're conducting their own research, as well as obviously taking into consideration the facts, the evidence, and making sure that your research, your surveys, your questionnaires are sound and you really kind of get at the questions that you would like to ask. I think another recommendation would be to make sure that you have well-rounded research, that you're conducting an analysis that is taking into consideration the various contingencies and elements within any particular political question or public policy or even public health question. That would also include making sure that your research subjects, the individuals that you're interviewing or the data that you're looking at, is well-rounded, that if you're conducting interviews, that you might want to consider not only interviewing state and local officials, but also citizens and members of the community within that jurisdiction that you're interested in. I would just reemphasize the importance of conducting research that is inclusive when it comes to the subject areas and the groups that you are doing research on, and also to value research that is conducted on issues and areas that might be considered underserved or not as explored or not as such a popular topic as, kind of the larger issues that you discuss, but that are, again, rising to the top of this particular situation. Those issues that I'm referring to have to do with the different impact or the differential impact of this particular virus on communities of color, low-income communities, the older populations. We're finding and hearing more information about how this particular virus might even impact young children as well. So, asking the right questions as a researcher, staying on top of the developments, but also being inclusive and trying to figure out why some of these disparities of outcomes exist, and then what might be the policy solutions that can address those issues so that they don't happen in the future.